No. No. No.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Hey,
There were too many of them. What could I do? I had to run away or they would have killed me too.
Bro, you're kidding.
AJ, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is solace. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose? Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the golden path will receive them.
What?
Guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Oh, don't. No.
Good day!
Oh. Okay. Why am I going to the Himalayas? Why didn't he give me?
Marginus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
Thank you. I mean, I don't know how he's not dead, but I guess we just won't talk about that. Whoa. This gun has like no recoil. Bro. Funny oxygen mask. Oh, it's on them. Okay. So I just have to keep searching for masks, right? Yeah. Bible. Did I just hear wolves? I do. I found it. Oh, that was so hard. I found the helicopter. Where's the shipment at? Excuse me? How do you... Okay, so... The circle gets smaller. Dude.
What's this? Where are the guns?
I'm expecting to be out of this long, so... Dead. Ooh, this stuff actually collapses. That's cool.
In here.
Bro. I hate this game. Bro. This is some fucking bullshit. I think it takes so many bullets to kill a bear.
God damn it, it's empty.
How do you get up? Great. Fucking great. Good thing I found it. Very small leopards. No, you don't. Can I switch to the actual gun? I hate this game. I think it's a little bit too soft, but I'll eat it still. Why is he not dead? These dudes take way too many pulls to kill. So sick of that. Give me the... Fired.
Surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Their business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each time is a sin that my hands have committed.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the OT factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them. And when you are finished, come see me. For the Lord's work is never done.